Making an investment of any kind can be a difficult and complicated task. One must determine when, where, and how to invest, and of course, ask the question, will my money be safe? Now, this is an important question for anyone, but especially for those planning for retirement. Annuities are a form of investment that is commonly used as a retirement plan. Many people who work for the government or serve in the armed forces participate in a government annuity program like the Thrift Savings Plan, the Civil Service Retirement System, and the Federal Employees Retirement System. TSP is a defined contribution retirement savings plan for federal employees. Payments are made by the policyholder. Contributions are mandatory, and the law defines the amount, not the salary or length of employment. The retirement systems are defined benefit programs. Most of the contributions to these programs are made by the agency on behalf of the employee. Annuities are an investment option even to those who are not employed by the government. But just by comparing these government annuity programs, it's clear the features and costs can greatly vary, which is why it's important to do a lot of research. Although annuities tend to carry a fairly small level of risk, some may be tied to higher risk investments like stocks. For more information, please head to our website or check us out on Facebook. Thanks for watching.